again, my name's Gabe Zolna. This is the morning of the 11th of February, 2019. The article was posted by Fox News. It was actually published on the 10th of February, 2019. Missouri nurse accused of fatally poisoning husband to marry killer, serving life sentence, written by Robert Gearty. That's G-E-A-R-T-Y. Of Fox News. You'll see a photograph, the booking photograph of Amy Murray of Iberia, Missouri. A Missouri woman used poison to kill her husband so she could marry a man doing life behind bars for murder, investigators alleged. You think maybe she's got some kind of mental issue, huh? Divorce would have been a better option. Police said Amy Murray, 40, of Iberia, poisoned her husband with antifreeze, placed his body on a bed, and set him on fire, Fox 5 Atlanta reported. After starting the fire last December, Murray then went to McDonald's with her 11-year-old son and dogs, Fox 22 Columbia reported, citing a probable cause statement. The court documents showed that at the time, Murray was having an affair with a prisoner at the Jefferson City Correctional Center, where she worked as a nurse, Fox 22 reported. According to the documents and recorded phone conversations, Murray told the inmate, Eugene Claypool, 40, she didn't want to be married to her husband anymore, and she could marry Claypool because her husband was dead and out of the picture, Fox 22 reported. Clayton has been locked up for more than 18 years in the deadly stabbing of a 72-year-old Missouri man who won $1.7 million in a lottery game. He was arrested in December 2000. The pair also talked about getting an attorney to spring Claypool from prison early, the Jefferson City News Tribune reported. Early? He's already been there 18 years. Murray has been charged with first-degree murder and armed criminal action in the death of her husband, Joshua Murray. She was jailed in lieu of $750,000 bond. Iberia is about 2 hours southwest of St. Louis. Again, divorce would have proven to be a much better option. The woman's obviously mentally ill. But she deserves what she's going to get. I'll attach the link. You look at it. You might want to repost this in your social media accounts and pass it along to your like-minded friends. Ask them to do the same. Thanks for listening.